A guilty plea from a man accused in a deadly crash in Barkhamsted. Thomas McGee was charged with leaving the scene of that deadly crash back in May of 2016. Police say he was driving his pickup truck east when it took a left turn into a restaurant parking lot and struck a dirt bike. 23-year-old Zachary Duby, who was riding that bike, later died in a hospital. McGee faces a minimum mandatory of 2 years behind bars and potentially up to 5 years in prison.